Let's listen to the story, Danny the Dolphin. Danny the Dolphin loved living in the sea, where he could swim about and have new adventures. Sometimes he would go far out to the sea and swim around the big ships carrying people. He would jump out of the water and let them see him. They loved to watch him do this and took pictures of him all the time. Sometimes Danny would swim near to the shore and watch the people play on the beaches. When a ball came his way, he would use his snout to push it back to them. Danny was very friendly and liked helping others. One day, Danny was swimming near some big rocks. He heard someone crying. Danny stopped to look. There, right under the rock, was an octopus, looking very sad. "What's the matter?" Danny asked. "I don't have anyone to play with me," the octopus replied. "Why not?" Danny asked. "My family just came to live in this area and I don't know anyone," the octopus said sadly. "What's your name?" Danny asked. "I'm Ollie, the octopus," the octopus replied. "Do you want to come with me?" asked Danny. Ollie was not sure if he should. "Don't be afraid," said Danny. "I only want you to meet my friends." Ollie's mommy was listening to them nearby. She said, "Go ahead, Ollie. I'll be here waiting for you when you get back." "Okay, I'll go," said Ollie. Danny swam over to the other side of the rock and Ollie followed him. They kept going for a while until Danny saw his friends. There the octopus met Plek Plok the fish, Shelly the turtle and Willy the whale. "Hey guys," Danny said, "this is Ollie. He's new around here and he has no friends." "We will be your friends," said Shelly the turtle. "We were just about to play catch. Would you want to play?" Ollie said yes, and so they started a game. And guess what? Because Ollie had 8 arms, he never missed a ball. So his and Danny's side won every game. "Hooray for Ollie!" Danny and his team shouted. Ollie smiled. He had a lot of fun. He also found out that it was good to make new friends and for them to be kind to each other. "Thank you, Danny, for being my friend," he said as the dolphin swam with him until he got back home. He was no longer sad because now he had found some new friends. Thank you.